is Henry Bones. Dr. Henry Bones. I believe that you're here for a cranial nerve examination. Is that correct? Good. Now, before we start, let me just get a good look at that cranium of yours. Ah, yes. You have a lovely shaped cranium, I must say. It seems perfect on your person. Have you had any problems lately with your cranium? Perhaps headaches, eye strain, anything like that? No? Good. Well, shall we get started with the examination then? What I'm going to be doing is testing the various nerves in that cranium of yours. The eyes, the ears, your sense of smell and taste, and also the various nerves in Let's begin. I think we should start with a hearing test. Let me get my tools. All right. I'm going to use this tuning fork. And I want you to tell me if it sounds the same. Now, how about just your left ear? Good. And now your right ear. Do they sound similar? Wonderful. Now, I'm just going to get a little closer and I'm going to whisper some numbers into each ear and I just want you to repeat them back to me, okay? Let's start. 17 42 39. Very good. And this here? 26 85 132. Marvelous. Yes. Now, your ears seem to be working wonderfully. How about we test your sense of smell? Or as we doctors like to call it, the olfactory nerve. Yes. have some pipettes that I will use with different scents inside. And I simply want you to tell me what the scent is. They won't be difficult. They're quite simple scents. Let me get my now, just to give it a little sniff. Yes, and tell me, what do you smell? Very good, it is orange. Marvelous. Let me get another pipette here. A little sniff. What do you smell? Lavender. A marvelously calming scent, isn't it? All right. And now, the final scent. Perfect. Mint, you're correct. You're doing very well. Are you still feeling comfortable? Do you need a drink? All right, I'll continue then. Next, I am going to test eyes are a window to the soul. Sorry, I'm getting a little carried away there. Yes, I'll be testing your eyes. So I want you to concentrate on my hand, and I want you to keep your head perfectly still. Good. And now, just follow my hand with your eyes from left to right, up and down, right to left, down and up. Yeah. Cover this eye. Continue to just follow my hand. Good. And now I'll cover your left eye. Keep following my hand. Wonderful. Yes, I'm just going to have a little feel around each eye, just to make sure nothing feels out of place or sore. Tell me if anything. Everything seems to be in working order. I'm also now going to use a torch. Do not be alarmed. I'll just get it over here. Okay. Just going to shine that in your eyes a little. And now simply follow the light for me. the final eye test. How many fingers am I holding up? Yes. 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 Well, yes, you're correct. It was five every time. Well done. Next, as everything else seems to be working order. Let's try your sense of taste, shall we? Again, I will be using the pipettes. Let me just get it again. Tricky little things to grab hold of. Okay. I'm going to drop a few droplets onto your tongue taste. I can't hear you. Yes, correct. Lemon. And for the final taste. Oh. Well, I dropped that on the floor. I won't be using that on anyone else, so that's fine. Tell me, what was the last taste that you tasted? A little tricky. Correct. Pumpkin spice. Perfect for the autumn season. Not sponsored. Now, we've tested all of your senses. And they all seem to be working perfectly. You'll be very happy to know. So what I'm going to move on to is testing the nerves in your face. So let's start off with just a light touch, 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 touch. I want you to close your eyes. Good. And tell me which side of your face I'm touching. Are you ready? Good. Very good. Yeah. I'm going to use a couple of tools. One will be soft and one will be sharp. Not too sharp though. No need to worry. I just want you to tell me whether you feel a sharp or a soft touch. Keep your eyes shut, dear. All right, are you ready? Sharp or soft? Sharp or soft? Good. Sharp or soft? Sharp or soft? sharp or soft? Sharp or soft? You're doing very well. Just a few more. Sharp or soft? Yes. Sharp or soft?
Good.
Good, very good. Yes, you're doing extremely well, my dear. You'll be glad to know we're almost finished. The final thing that I want to test is your jaw and mouth. So if you could stick your tongue out for me. Lovely. Very good. And now, if you could just clench your jaw. Good. And I want you to open your mouth and don't let me close it. Good. And now close your mouth. Don't let me open it. Brilliant! Well, that is the examination over with. I'm happy to report that your cranial nerves are all in wonderful working order. Yes, you have the most delightful cranium I've ever seen, and I have seen my fair share. Well, thank you so much for coming to see me. I am a jack of all trades, so if you have other problems, I could help you with those as well. For now, though, I thank you for coming, and I'll see you again very, very soon. Bye-bye.